Hundreds of protesters took to the streets of Rome today. They are calling for a ceasefire in Gaza and expressing solidarity with the Palestinian people. This comes a year after Hamas launched an attack on southern Israel, resulting in the death of over 1,200 people and the hostage taking of 250 more. Well, since then, nearly 43,000 Palestinians have been killed. This demonstration in Rome is part of a global wave of protests supporting Palestine.